I'm Patrick Charbonneau, and I study glass. The glass problem is trying to understand how something that looks like a liquid really acts like a solid. I often do this demo in dinner parties where I have a glass of wine, right? And the glass is made out of silicate, it's an amorphous solid. And the wine is a liquid, mostly water. If you had access to the instantaneous position of the atoms in the silicate or in the water, you'd be hard-pressed to distinguish them. And yet, if you run a movie, one of them flows, right? I can take the glass of wine and sip it while the glass remains still, right? So understanding this distinction between how can something that looks like a liquid behave like a solid is at the core of the glass problem. Really, the glass problem is a misnomer because it's really a variety of problems convoluted into one single material. My specific specialty in the science collaboration is molecular simulations. That's my background, that's my strength. What I like most is bringing new molecular simulations that push the theory outside of its comfort zone, trying to force my theoretical colleague to react to the new results I bring up to the discussion. Fundamental research can seem very abstract and sometimes even useless to some people. But the truth of it is that we're pursuing this question because it's an easy question to formulate, yet a really hard one to answer. There's always something in a given day that will be exciting. Ultimately, I'm driven by curiosity, not by results, per se.